reverse it.
So yeah, I'll explain it with you.